All right, everybody, we had a little buffer session there. We lost internet for a minute. If you're blurry, just hit that refresh button on your YouTube channel and it'll clear up. And this is father, son going at it. All right, dry break, so little Laz is coming to the table. No, I guarantee no. Oh, yeah, everybody, if y'all could hit that thumbs up, if you haven't, we'd really appreciate it. It helps us out with the YouTube algorithm. All right, little Laz gets on the board first. We are doing a race to five, alternate break. Three foul rule is in effect. Jump cues are allowed. Every ball must be called. Nice shot from little Laz. Oh well. All right, little Laz is up 2-0 against his dad. Yes, it was a nice shot. All right, three ball went down. He can see the one, but I don't know if he can get it between the 7-6. I don't think he can. Looks like the one will go by the six, but he may just play safe. Good hit. A little Laz can see it. He can cut it down the rail if he chooses. He chooses to play safe. All right, now he's working it out in his head. All right, he left Big Laz a shot. The laser. Didn't get the leave he wanted. All right, good hit. Little Laz come to the table. Yeah, no, Little Laz isn't that bad. Nice shot. Actually, Brad Tater, he raised two. Got little Laz and Gabe.
No, he's only 14. Both the boys play very, very well.
Yep.
But he has a, I think Laz has the better composure.
Yeah. He's not as emotional on the table.
Oh, I think they both are going to try to do that. I mean, they play in every junior tournament that they can.
Yeah.
They travel a lot to go play. And oops.
Oh. First cue ball I've seen come off the stream table. Oh, jeez.
That was, let me show you how it's done, Dad. Yeah, and every open tournament they can.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've got a great junior program going on. Corner Four Billiards does it. Bryant does it in Dallas. And they started one here. It hasn't, I mean, it's not really taken off that much, but they still have them playing. Good hit. Ah. Yeah, and I know Joey Gray goes around. He travels. and teaches a lot of the has a junior program. Yes. And he didn't quite hit that hard enough. Ah, Bobby beat him. Oh, he beat him 5-1. Oh, Albert's waiting on Shane and Junior's Joko's match. Albert's waiting on that match. Albert is waiting on that match.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.